The Singapore Diamond Investment Exchange has announced that it will use blockchain technology. According to coinidol, this technology would be used for diamond authentication, data archiving and trading. K International organization aimed at stemming the global flow of conflict diamonds has already proposed to use blockchain technology to fight blood diamonds traded on the world market. Blockchain technology is widely used for luxury goods, real estate, art authenticity, ownership and now diamonds registration as well.